The Mimi Foundation offers people suffering from cancer the chance to benefit from psychological support and beauty care. Its aim is to help these sufferers rebuild their image so that they can truly face their cancer. Sufferers who have cancer suffer even more when they can no longer look at themselves in the mirror. Slowly, they become isolated and cut off any contact with their social life. How can we create awareness about sufferers in isolation, and how can we help them rebuild their image? On December the 10th, a Facebook project called Face Back was created. Martine Larsin, a cancer sufferer who is followed by the Mimi Foundation, accepted to take part in the project and opened a Facebook account, making sure her profile picture was empty. We then asked people to become friends with Martine. And as soon as one new person showed their support and became friends with Martine, a new pixel would appear on her photo. When enough people had become friends with Martine, her face would finally be revealed. This project had a considerable impact on those suffering from the disease, who saw Martine as a new spokesperson for them. The project also caught the attention of the media.
En matière de santé publique, cette initiative pour aider les patients atteints d'un cancer, la Fondation Mimi.
Qui va rejoindre quant à nous très très vite, Mimi Hulens, la fondatrice de la Fondation Mimi.
But the biggest impact was that Martine received many messages of support, and her profile became a true forum for those touched by her story, allowing them finally to express themselves about cancer. With this project, we not only created awareness, we created a true community able to talk about cancer at last. It also helped change the way sufferers and non-sufferers perceive the disease.